The next question says, a projectile is projected with a kinetic energy K, its range is R, it will have the minimum kinetic energy after covering a horizontal distance equal to. Now what you need to understand for a projectile path is, the speed at the initial point and the final point remains the same. So I can say the kinetic energy at the start and kinetic energy at the end must be same. But if you understand, at the topmost point, the velocity is minimum because only the horizontal component, which is u cos theta, remains into the equation, which means the kinetic energy becomes half m u square cos square theta, which is equivalent to k cos square theta. Now, what you need to understand over here is, as the body reaches the maximum height, the vertical component of the velocity goes on decreasing, which becomes minimum or zero at this point. So I can say k dash is the minimum value possible in the entire path, because in the other half, the vertical component of the velocity again come into picture, increasing its velocity in terms of magnitude. So I can say at the maximum height, the velocity is the minimum, and so the kinetic energy is minimum at Hmax. Now to reach Hmax, you have to cover half the range. Therefore, for y to be equal to Hmax, the horizontal distance must be r by 2, and that is your final answer. So you get the minimum kinetic energy at 0.5 R.